new mortgages for life. Why more Australians are playing now and paying later.
We got $1 million debt, but we're going to live our lives.
Permanent debt versus security.
Look, things have changed.
What's best for you? Plus, nasty bugs in your kitchen. How they can make you very sick. A Current Affair tonight.
Tonight, the boss warning workers they're under the gun. Now he can sack them without giving a reason. Plus, beating the speed camera, this pensioner defended himself in court and won.
Two lucky viewers won a Backyard Blitz. Now, they get their amazing garden retreats. Only Backyard Blitz, Friday, 7:30.
The ultimate experience. Getaway Thursday.
We're about to landscape the impossible garden. Come on, come on.
7:30 Friday. The Backyard Blitz team never say never.
What do you reckon, guys?
Yes! New season Backyard Blitz, Friday. The cure for the common show. Magda's Funny Bits, tonight.
Tonight they're calling it kiddie cocaine. Powerful prescription drugs now being traded in our schools. Plus, look what's taking to the road. Make sure you stay out of the way.
They're coming down under. Get ready, Australia. Torval and Dean's Dancing on Ice, coming soon to Wynn Television.
Tonight, the return of the parent-saving Super Nanny. Then, Steve Martin stars in The Out-of-Towners. This is Wynn Television. With $100,000 up for grabs, you can't resist Australia's ultimate entertainer. He's back where he belongs on Bert's Family Feud. Next.
Thank you, girls.
We're taking the Today Show to Melbourne for the Commonwealth Games. We'll give you exclusive access to the Athletes Village. So take the journey with us.
Thanks, guys.
Today at the Commonwealth Games.
Tonight, the pest exterminator who brings his own termites, then charges a fortune to fix a problem you don't have, plus how to beat recorded phone messages and get through to a real person.
A striking portrait at Bill Reeve will serve as a timely reminder of Cox's outstanding contribution to Tasmanian cricket.
In your community and right across the country, it's your news. Wynn News.
Tonight, countdown on 20 to 1. Then following Millionaire, there's a brand new cold case. Wynn Television, the home of the Commonwealth Games.
No guarantees, no shortcuts to greatness.
But no one has ever stopped trying.
Why?
Well, for the same reasons you'll be watching.
The 2006 Melbourne Commonwealth Games.
It all begins Wednesday 7:30, live on Wynn.
Tonight, prepare to laugh with Magda's Funny Bits. Then it's two dramatic episodes of CSI New York and CSI.
On A Current Affair, the serial drink driver who pleads guilty in court and admits to a serious drinking problem, but he's still got his license. That's tonight.
Missing Persons Unit returns all new, soon to Wynn.
Don't miss this week's countdown.
20 defining moments as unpredictable as they are unforgettable.
The world is stunned.
No one could believe it.
Boy, that was entertaining.
It left us inspired, breathless.
It's a miracle!
Even broke some hearts.
Oh, the gods are against me.
20 to 1 hits and misses.
You'll never guess this week's number one.
We can't look away.
Brand new 20 to 1. Tonight, 7:30.
Last year, the runaway hit had everybody talking, and now it's back to divide the nation again.
Whatever happened to him?
Australia's favourite countdown show, 20 to 1, returns Monday, 7:30.
Tonight, how a small loan turned into a debt of $50,000, the easy finance deal that's wrecked this mum's life. Plus, Mitzi, branded Australia's most dangerous dog.
20 defining moments that left us breathless.
Yeah!
And even broke some hearts.
Oh,
unpredictable to unforgettable.
You can't look away.
20 to 1, hits and misses. Monday, 7:30. The 2006 Commonwealth Games. Where else but Wynn?
Tonight, welfare madness. This one-armed man is ordered to work full-time.
I think I'm at my limit now.
But for this bloke, life's a beach.
I'll sit here and drink beer.
And you pay.
It's horrible.
Plus, auctions. Where to find the big bargains.
Savings are up to 70% off retail.
A current affair tonight.
What a terrible waste.
The person I was trying to help died in front of me.
The Navy's Sea King disaster.
They were responsible.
Why it was no accident. And the secret struggle of Lisa Jones. Sunday on 60 Minutes.
Tonight, there's a bush retreat on New Backyard Blitz. Then the Bulldogs take on Richmond in Friday Night Football. This is Wynn Television.
On a current affair, neighbours at war over this compulsive hoarder. Some want to help her, others have had enough. Plus, the surprises keep coming for Australia's super granny. On a current affair, inside the People's Court, where you slug it out for justice without lawyers. Plus, the footy player facing a life ban for attacking the ref.
Missing Persons Unit returns all new, soon to Wynn.
On a current affair, calls to crack down on hoon drivers and hot cars after the tragic death of a little boy. Plus, find out what television's top earners are getting.
Over two fuller nights, it's never been this damn good. Tonight, 7.30, an Exile Island shock. Wednesday, the moment that changes everything. Two new survivors at their very best on Wynn.
The original and the best. Funny videos, Saturday.
Tonight, more anger over the pest man who brings his own termites as his victims come out of the woodwork. Plus, the thug convicted over two bashings, so why did a judge let him walk free?
We're taking the Today Show to Melbourne for the Commonwealth Games. We'll give you exclusive access to the Athletes Village.
Can I get a cab to the MCG, please?
Oh, Richard, so take the journey with us.
Thanks, guys.
Today at the Commonwealth Games.
Tomorrow on Wynn.
On a current affair, the court ruling that sparked claims Aborigines are receiving preferential treatment over other Australians. Plus the outcry over Telstra's massive increase in charges.
Two teams that have dominated a decade now unleash their best in a Thursday night thriller. Brutal, physical, lamenting, St Kilda, Brisbane. Tonight, 8.30 on Wynn Television. Tonight is set to explode with a round one blockbuster. Bulldogs, Richmond, AFL tonight.
I love the game.
Tonight, a foster family get their prayers answered. All new Backyard Blitz tonight, 7.30. Tonight, Capitals collide in pre-season supremacy. Melbourne and Adelaide do battle for a grand final finish. Get ready for some Friday night spikes. The Madcap semi-finals tonight on Wynn. Two lucky viewers won a Backyard Blitz. Now they get their amazing garden retreat. Only Backyard Blitz, Friday, 7.30.
It's a friendly family show about togetherness and the spirit.
Discover how to beat the speed cameras. Find out with Clipper. You won't believe your eyes. Sunday on Wynn.
We're about to landscape the impossible garden. So what do you reckon, guys?
New season Backyard Blitz, 7.30 Friday on Wynn.
Tonight, following Getaway, it's the all-new series return of Waking the Dead and a premiere Midsummer Murders. This is Wynn Television.
Attention, women of Australia. Want to know how smart men really are?
Well, men are so much more complicated than they look, are they?
How much pain will men endure for a blonde bombshell? Keep him away from the housework because one of these can brew beer. And when does too slow become too dangerous? It's a fast and furious battle of wits.
I marry loud fast.
Yes. Everybody stand back.
When Clever returns Sunday. Games in Melbourne 2006, presented by our telecast partner,
WestNet Broadband Internet, bringing broadband internet to regional Australia on Wynn's Wide World of Sports. Telecast of the 18th Commonwealth Games in Melbourne 2006. Presented by our Telecast sponsors, Chicken Feed, Bargains with a Smile, and Aurora Energy. No one matches our energy on Wynn's Wide World of Sports.
Have you ever wondered how paralysing it must be
to focus in front of millions for that
one life-changing moment?
Yes!
There are no guarantees, no shortcuts to greatness.
But no one has ever stopped trying.
Why?
Well, for the same reasons you'll be watching.
The 2006 Melbourne Commonwealth Games.
It all begins tonight, 7:30, live on Wynn. Saluting those sporting heroes, not going to the Commonwealth Games. Funniest Time Videos, Saturday night on Wynn. Natalie gets a taste of paradise just 3 hours from our doorstep.
Can't miss it.
A bird's eye view of nature's giants and Europe's must-see city.
This hidden gem is set to sparkle.
Brand new getaway tonight, 7:30. Up, up and hooray.
100 times better than I ever imagined.
Eric goes into the jaws of a volcano and out of Africa. The world's most surprising breakfast companion. Getaway tonight, 7:30 on Wynn. The Tigers are in turmoil. The Saints are marching home. So it's big time AFL drama on your Friday night menu. Richmond, St Kilda, 8:30 Friday on Wynn.
The ultimate experience. Getaway Thursday.
7:30 tonight, Getaway returns with the majesty of England's prettiest villages.
It's going to be so beautiful. I am so excited.
Plus, how to have fun in Vegas for free. Getaway returns tonight.
Saddle up, chill out, and hang loose.
It's your fault, it's funny.
Tony's back on Saturday with more side-splitting moments. Australia's funniest home videos returns Saturday 6:30 on Wynn.
Across magnificent lands. Getaway tonight.
After all she suffered, all that's lost. Could this finally be her first sign of hope?
Nick?
McLeod's Daughters, tonight 7:30 on Wynn. How far would you go?
Oh my God.
For revenge.
It was an accident.
How far would you really go? McLeod's Daughters returns Wednesday, 7:30 on Wynn.
Tonight, the wait is over. Survivor Panama starts tonight, 7:30. Then CSI at 8:30. And new CSI New York at 9:30. Tonight on Wynn.
Are you a good guy or a bad guy?
I killed him, Jody.
McLeod's Daughters, great Aussie drama, tonight 7:30 on Wynn.
Six Melbourne Commonwealth Games. Where else but Wynn Television? Missing Persons Unit returns all new soon to Wynn.
A striking portrait of Bill Reeve will serve as a timely reminder of Cox's outstanding contribution to Tasmanian cricket.
In your community and right across the country, it's your news. Wynn News.
telecast of the Melbourne 2006 Commonwealth Games is proudly presented by our telecast partner, Westnet Broadband Internet, bringing broadband internet to regional Australia on Wynn's Wide World of Sports.
Tonight on A Current Affair, our soft sentencing epidemic, victims' rights ignored as criminals get an easy ride. Plus Byron Bay's bizarre new plan to turn away the tourists.
We've never been more serious. In the brand new season of Funniest Home Videos, don't blame us.
Your fault.
Thank goodness. All new Super Nanny returns Friday night 7:30 to win.
I'm on my way.
Super Nanny to the rescue.
The world loves his music, and tomorrow David Gray performs live in our studio.
Plus, critical advice for all parents.
Tomorrow on Today.
Tonight, there's a challenge like no other on Survivor Panama. Then it's two dramatic episodes of CSI and CSI New York. This is Wynn Television.
When things get this bad...
I'm not happy right now.
It's time to call Mummy's little helper. All new Super Nanny returns tonight, 7:30 to win.
I'm on my way.
Super Nanny to the rescue.
Tonight, the wait is over. Survivor Panama starts tonight, 7:30. Then CSI at 8:30. And new CSI New York at 9:30. Tonight on Wynn. An Exile Island shock. Wednesday, the moment that changes everything. Two new survivors at their very best on Wynn.
Tonight, it's 20-1 classic commercials. Then following all new Cold Case, the sexy new Hotel Babylon continues. This is Wynn Television.
4:30 Saturday. Want to understand your pet?
This could be the answer.
Talk to the animals with Nikki Buckley. And at 5, get your hands dirty with a garden guru.
Let's get into it.
Talk to the animals and garden gurus. Saturday on Wynn. They are the superstars of the quiz world.
Everyone feels like they know you.
Tonight, the heat is on to find who reigns supreme.
The first semi-final of our Quizmaster special.
Temptation. Tonight at 7 on Wynn. 7 o'clock weeknights on Wynn, we will tempt you.
It's tearing you apart, this decision, isn't it?
Join Ed Phillips and Lavinia Nixon for another exciting week off.
Who's going to make their move?
Temptation. Weeknights at 7.
Tomorrow on Today.
Drink and drive this Easter and we'll show you the shocking consequences.
Plus, what's hot at the movies these school holidays.
Tomorrow on Today.
Tonight, the male alliance gets a little shaky on Survivor Panama. Then the drama continues on Without a Trace. This is Wynn Television. Tonight, Tess is in trouble on an all-new McLeod's Daughters. Then drama Wednesday continues. Without a Trace and ER. This is Wynn Television. Tonight, see some of England's prettiest villages on Getaway. Then West Coast battle St Kilda live in Thursday Night Football. This is Wynn Television. On Backyard Blitz, then Adelaide battle Melbourne in the NAB Cup. Wynn Television, the home of the Commonwealth Games.
With $100,000 up for grabs, you can't resist Australia's ultimate entertainer. He's back where he belongs, on Bert's Family Feud. Next.
Not everyone is up to this challenge.
You're going to be running with the baton at some stage?
No, I tend to leave it to the athletes of the nation.
Go, Carl!
You know that I have never been called an athlete in my life.
Today at the Commonwealth Games.
Tomorrow on Wynn.